And what I know this election can do is finally kill that strain of the Republican Party in a way that I think helps the pragmatic Republicans come back.